viewers, welcome to online video class on behalf of Noakhali High School, Sadar Noakhali. I am Rajeshwar Goswami, Senior Teacher, English, Noakhali High School, Sadar Noakhali. My dear learners, how are you? I am so. The previous class we discussed about two machine for class 8. Okay, today I am teach you about two machine sentences. Okay, look at the whiteboard and follow the class very carefully. My dear students, viewers, guardians and others, I hope that after showing the video, you will give like, comment, share. My dear students, I hope that you stay home safe and sound and study very well at home. Okay. You abide by the rules of health. Out of home, you use masks. Must be used masks. Okay, my dear student, look at the whiteboard. I read out number 3 machine sentences. Navanna means the celebration of Navanna. Navanna means the celebration of Navanna means the celebration of it is a Christian of New Harvest. It is a Christian of New Harvest. Crops, cut the crops. It is called harvest, new crops, rice. Okay, these peasants, that means farmer. The peasants, that means farmer. Look at the festival. Look at the festival. Big peasants, look at the festivals. Number 2, it is a food festival. When? It is the food festival. When? The rural women meet. Rural means village. That means village, rural area. Women, all of the women made, the rural women made. Second column for the peasants. Peasants mean farmer. Varieties of rice, cake, bean. Varieties, different types of cakes made of pita, puli, payesh, etc. Okay, new crops as a renewal of life, renewal of life. It is the month of Agrohayam. It is the month of Agrohayam. The Bangla moms, poor moms, English, are the poor moms. Bangla moms are Bushar, Jostho, Ashar, Shravan, Bhadra, Ashin, Karti, Agrahayan, Push, Magh, Phalgun, and Chotra. Okay, English, there are 11 months, 12 months of English, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay, six seasons. Six seasons, summer, winter, autumn, late autumn, okay, spring, okay, it is the month of Agrahayan, when the farmers are happy because they cut down their new crops, harvest new crops. It is very joyful festival for them. Okay, my dear students, now I read out the quick answer number 3. Navanna means the celebration of new crops. Navanna means the celebration of new crops. Okay. Number B plus 1. It is occasion of new harvest. It is occasion of new harvest for the peasants. That means farmers. They celebrate joyful festival. Okay. Number C plus 4. The peasants look the festival. Look at the peasants look at the festival. Sake of our life, our liberation. Sake of our liberation. The peasants look at the festival. Sake of as a renewal of life. As a renewal of life. The peasants look at the festival as a renewal of life. Okay. Number B plus 5. It is a food festival when it is the month of Agrahayan. It is a food festival when it is the month of Agrahayan. Number E plus 2. The rural women make varieties of rice cakes then. The rural women make varieties of cakes, pita, puli, paesh, bhapa pita, chitol pita, etc. Okay? It is a food of festivals when varieties of rice cakes then. Cakes then. My dear student number 4, I read out this column missing sentence of your fighters are और फ्रीडम फाइटर्स ये 1971 लिबरेशन वन दी ब्रेव फ्रीडम फाइटर्स ब्रेवली फॉर द पाकिस्तानी आर्मी एंड द बांग्लादेशी फ्रीडम फाइटर गेन ओके सिर्फ 9 months फाइटिंग फॉर देम एट लास्ट बांग्लादेशी फ्रीडम फाइटर्स गेन द फाइट ओके आवर फ्रीडम फाइटर्स आर डैश आवर फ्रीडम फाइटर्स आर दे फॉर फॉर दी दे फॉर फॉर दी फॉर फाइट फॉर फॉर मेनी ऑफ देम डाइड डाइड मेनी ऑफ देम डाइड दे डिड नॉट थिंक थिंक ऑफ देयर दे डिड नॉट थिंक ऑफ देयर सो वी रेस्पेक्ट देम सो वी रेस्पेक्ट देम दी सेकंड कॉलम फाइटिंग ब्रेवली ब्रेवली फाइटिंग ब्रेवली फाइटिंग होल हार्टेडली हार्ट हार्टेडली 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 दी ब्रेवेस्ट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द सॉइल दी ब्रेवेस्ट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द सॉइल सेक ऑफ आवर लिबरेशन ओन इंटरेस्ट ओन इंटरेस्ट ओन इंटरेस्ट ओके My dear student number 4 with answer I read out this column number A 3 Our freedom fighters are the bravest sons of the soil bravest sons of the Bangladesh okay 1971 we gained the fights for our freedom fighters are The bravest sons of the soil. Number 2, B. B, 4. They fought for the sake of our liberation. Sake of our liberation. Number C. Many of them died. Fighting bravely. Many of them died fighting bravely. Number D. They did not think of their own interest. Plus. Two. So we respect them wholeheartedly. So we respect them wholeheartedly. Okay, my dear student, have two columns, have three, number four. Write down in your katam the answer. I read out the column. I repeat. Okay. Navanna means the celebration of new crops. Navanna means the celebration of new crops. It is occasion of new harvest and the renewal of life. Number C, the peasants look at the festival. The peasants look at the festival and they, sorry. I'm sorry. B, one for the peasants. Number three, the peasants look at the festival. Festival as in the renewal of life. D, it is a food festival when it is the food festival when it is the month of Agrayan. It is a food of festival. The rural women may, the rural women may varieties of rice cake then. Varieties of rice cake then. My dear students, if the class is very costly, there are many problems remain here. So you will give like, share, comment. Okay, after showing the video, if you do not comment, I shall not reply you. If you do not understand these topics, you will not realize next topic. So you should follow the class very carefully. Honorable guardians and viewers, I shall tell you, you are also responsible for your children, because different types of times they remain out of home. They do not abide by the rules of health, rules of schools, rules of guardians. So I am request all guardians, you will follow your children. Okay, number 2, 4, our freedom fighters are, our freedom fighters are the bravest sons of the soil, the bravest sons of the soil. They fought for the, they fought for the sake of our liberation, sake of our liberation, sake of our liberation. They fought. Many of them died. Many of them died fighting bravely. Fighting bravely. Fighting bravely. Okay? They did not think of their, they did not think of their own interest. Own interest. They fought. They fought only for Bangladesh. They are not fight in your own interest. They fought for the sake of Bangladesh. For the sake of Bangladesh. Okay. They did not think of that, so we respect them. So we respect their wholeheartedly. Heartedly. Heartedly. Okay. My dear students, two columns you learn, you will learn two columns, very well. You study at home regularly, stay home, safe and sound, and relax. You will not out of home. You stay home and abide by the rules of health. My dear students, I read about this. Repeat. Navanna means the new crops. Navanna means the new crops. It is occasion of new harvest. Occasion of new harvest for the peasants. The peasants look at the festival. The peasants look at the festival as a renewal of life. It is a food festival when it is the month of Agrohayan. The rural women make varieties of rice cake then. Number four, our freedom fighters are the bravest stones of the soil. They fought for the sake of our liberation. Many of them died. Many of them died fighting bravely. They did not think of their own interests. So we respect them. Respect them wholeheartedly. Okay, my dear student, it's very, very important for your exam. Okay, your examination is near at hand. Okay, the education minister recently declared, will declare, how can we solve the exam. Okay, you will not auto promotion. Okay, my dear students, thank you very much for the showing of video. Stay home, practice again and again. Goodbye.